Hi guys, let's start our lesson in chapter 2, subtopic 2.2 about inequalities. Four signs of inequalities: greater than, greater than or equal to, less than or equal to. Three types of inequalities: linear, quadratic and rational inequalities. If A greater than B, A, B, C, element of real number, then for addition or subtraction, the sign unchanged. For multiply with C, when C greater than 0, the sign unchanged. Otherwise, C less than 0, the sign change. And 1 over A less than 1 over B, where A, B not equal to 0, so the sign change. First example. We have 3x greater than 27, so what should you do to eliminate 3? So we must multiply both sides with 1 over 3. So your C now is positive, so the sign unchanged. Simplify. Then you will get x more than 9. Answer in interval is 9 to infinity open. In solution set, the answer is x double dot x more than 9. Example 2. We have negative 3x greater than 27. To eliminate negative 3 means we must multiply both sides with 1 over negative 3. And we can see your C is negative. Then the sign change and you will get x less than negative 9. So your answer in interval is negative infinity to negative 9 open. Or in solution set, the answer is x double dot x less than negative 9. Next example, we have 2x minus 12 greater than 4. To eliminate negative 12, we must add both sides with 12. Then you will get 2x greater than 16. Then multiply both sides with 1 over 2, and we can see your C is greater than 0, so the sign unchanged. So your answer is x greater than 8.